So this is your normal scorpion stretch, except what I want to make sure is instead of getting pressure down on the arm, I really want the pressure focused right here on the front of the shoulder. So as I roll, I'm going to use my hand and push the weight so the pressure is happening mostly at the top of my shoulder. And the other thing that sometimes helps is taking that bottom foot, flipping it up so that the bottom of the shoe is towards the floor. You can try that too.